I'm Thema Ponton here on Far Meadow Lane in the Knox County town of Cushing, where a deadly shooting was reported last night at around 8 o'clock. State police say they have charged a Tenants Harbor man with murder in connection with the shooting death of 48-year-old Richard Mills of Far Meadow Lane here in Cushing. In custody is 40-year-old Andrew Kierstead, who is being held this morning for evaluation at Penn Bay Medical Facility in Rockport. An autopsy is scheduled for later this morning on Mills' body at the State Medical Examiner's Office in Augusta. Now, we will continue to keep you updated on what happens with this story on our website, WMTW.com, and on News 8. In Cushing, I'm Thema Ponton, News 8.